Enemies have entered the dungeon. Payday. Thank you.
still talk this out? Oh, who am I kidding? I've already burned half the country to the ground.
There are enemies in your dungeon.
Command me.
Dungeon Heart is under attack.
What's up?
Dungeon Heart is under attack. Slowly, the obese evil's army advanced and perused the city. Wait, isn't that Crowley over there?
Did that idiot actually let them lock him up? Ugh, the time this knucklehead has cost us. Oh, well, maybe we can use him as cannon fodder. We'll free him.
Oh, really? I mean, a prince of hell is really dangerous and...
Ugh, has he been particularly dangerous up till now? He tore down the city walls and then let himself be banished. I have the feeling that every last goblin in my army has been more helpful. Besides, shut up, good Talia.
Yaina Overproud, and in the name of the moon, I will tear your black heart out. I mean, punish you. I still have a few magic tricks up my sleeve to reinforce those arcane tears. Ha ha ha!
Heyday!
Give your orders!
Hey, Talia! I'm just trying to decide whether to send you back to your father in one piece or in lots of little pieces. I still haven't decided.
I will destroy this land.
I found my +2 wand of fortified arcane tears. Now I'll show you what pain is.
The conquest-loving Evil's army had entered the square where Crowley was imprisoned. A few arcane pillars seemed to be maintaining his prison. These were sure to break under a few hearty blows and free the pit fiend from his predicament.
You didn't really believe that, did you? Time for arcane tear! Take that, and that, and that, and that!
Maybe we should take care of these things first. Otherwise, this is going to hurt.
Crowley was free. The pit fiend thanked it with a wild roar and immediately set about roasting the do-gooders. Looks like a Sunday barbecue.
Okay, now make yourself useful so that we didn't summon support and free you from your prison for nothing. Yaina, can you hear me? It's time.
Time to die. Then come, Dark Elf, and we will decide this once and for all. I defeated your demon lackey once before, and I'll mop the floor with you.
It's payday.
Thank you.
came to play. I've been waiting for you. Of course you've been waiting for me. We've already dueled at the gates to the city, if your little bird brain can remember that far back. True. Well, welcome to the Dalaran Academy of Magic. Here's your first lesson in deadly combat magic. Die! Had enough? Or do you want more? You think that's enough to defeat me? I'm going to show you a whole world of pain. Oh. Feel the power of the Moonstone. I mean, a Dalaran. I mean, whatever. Die! Has run out. This cannot be the end. Good always wins.
One might think Sailor Overmoon hadn't done her research. Let's hope she stays dead, too.
We could turn her into an undead. Ha ha ha! What a wonderfully nasty thought. Ooh, even I found that funny. Honestly? But you're the good one of the two of us. Well, I have to develop somehow. I can see we've fallen into evil. Denying it is exhausting. Is this some kind of trick?
Daughter, what have you done? First Grimly, and now Yaina, too! Don't expect any mercy from me. I will find you and stop you. My army is approaching Dalaran, and then we will talk.
Tja, bring it on.
Much as I hate to interrupt the various dialogues, Tanos was still a powerful opponent whom Talia wasn't yet ready to meet. So there was no shame in running away to gain more power before facing this battle.
Coward. All right, fall back. I need a break after that battle.
The Invincible Evil's army took Dalaran by storm and captured the hearts of its inhabitants. And I mean that literally. Strange hobby, but hey, others collect stamps and such. And the mighty Yaina Overproud, too, kicked the daisies and saw the bucket from below. Well, that didn't make much sense. Yeah, that's the kind of thing that happens when you hire translators that just run the text through Google Translate. But that's enough digression for now. So, Yaina was dead, and Talia and the fabled Evil's army hit the road before Thanos showed up. Soon after, he stood over his companion's corpse. He could do nothing but mourn. And again he screamed his pain into the world with a long, drawn-out, "No!" in a manner suspiciously reminiscent of Grimnir's death, which of course had absolutely nothing to do with going easy on the game's budget. Meanwhile, the fleet set sail for the mainland. Once the army was back on solid land, Talia torched the captured ships. She currently had no use for them. Yeah, I know. But villains never were big into foresight. Then the cruel Evil's army moved deeper into the countryside, towards a place called Serenity. Once upon a catapult, Termite Island lay in ruins, but the marauding evil had not yet finished its international destruction tour. The next performance was scheduled for the cozy town of Serenity. The all-devastating evil's army landed very close to there. The end of Yaina Overproud. The victorious Evil's armies had stormed Dalaran, but the